Winner's just a little too much, and he's gliding away now. Game winner, the champ is back, and he's strutting his stuff late.
The 116th hole, and it's Mr. Money. Mr. Money's going to cash in big in the Indiana Derby, his third consecutive Braden Stakes win.
El comando mantiene Global Campaign. 4-5 cuerpos, 6 cuerpos mantiene Global Campaign.
It is Global Campaign holding on to the lead. Sir Winston trying hard late, but not going to catch Global Campaign, who won the Peter Pan. Owendale inside, Mad Wizard outside. Owendale takes the lead, and Owendale wins the Ohio Derby. And here comes Kona Nutter with a burst of speed. He has left Final Jeopardy and the others reeling behind. Oh, he's back. Code of Honor has won the Dwyer in style.
Mucho gusto se defiende y saca la cuerpo de ventaja.
But Mucho Gusto means business in the affirmative stakes, and he's clear by three.
La bomba para con Joseph Trevo y no puede parar.
A clear-cut victory for Mucho Gusto and Joe Talamo.
It's a question of who wants it more. King for a day forges to a narrow advantage. Maximum Security has been defeated. King for a day by a leg.
And now these two square off again. Maximum Security and King for a day. Mucho Gusto joins the party with a big run on the outside. And now Mucho Gusto is right up to Maximum Security. But it's Mucho Gusto and Maximum Security. King for a day just checks sharply. Maximum Security cuts the corner. Mucho Gusto is going to make it work. Maximum Security has his mind on business. He leads by a half length. Mucho Gusto tried so hard to go by. Maximum Security just in front. Mucho Gusto valiant. Maximum Security has won the TVG.com Haskell Invitational over a stubborn foe in Mucho Gusto.
Three quarters, 112.43, and they're into the stretch. And it's Tex in front. Global Campaign, War of Will on the inside. Tacitus is closing for an opening down toward the rail. It is Tex in front. Tacitus on the inside is second. He's trying to come and get Tex. The Ortiz brothers. Tex on the outside. Tacitus at the rail. And it is Tex and Ron Ortiz in the Jim Dandy.